dining isn't just about our consumption of food. It's about the relationship to the place and the people.
El Burrito's been around since 1979, and it started originally as a little mercado, and it evolved over the years. We're all still here, and we're all still in this together. I can get emotional about this, for real. Get it to go, or bring it into the bar side and have a margarita with it.